into your life. There's no turning back.
And I say segregation now, segregation tomorrow, and segregation forever.
Find you acting on your best behavior. Turn your back on Mother Nature. Everybody wants to lose.
We choose to go to the moon. We choose to go to the moon. We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other things, not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
Everybody wants to rule the world. There's a room where the fire will find you. Open hands while the walls come tumbling down. When they do, I'll be right behind you. So glad we've almost made it. So sad we had to fade it. Everybody wants to rule the world. Everybody wants to rule the world. Everybody wants to rule the world.
This kind of challenge really helps them in the right direction for, you know, the rest of their life. It can't not transform you. You know, you're out in the wilderness, can rain, it gets hot. You learn how to conserve your water.
Here, we create the reality of what it should be out in the real world. It's just pure either hatred or just miscellaneous law that doesn't need to happen.
The people that we surround ourselves with really help bring us up in our lives. The kind of mentorship you get, the leadership capabilities you gain from here, and the work experience too.
Now I really like horses. I used to be super scared of horses when I was little. I've never seen a horse smaller than me.
Ignition sequence 5, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. All engine running.